I'm waiting for you, and then you push me away. Painkillers for breakfast, I ain't feeling the day. I'm fucking geeked up, but I tell her I'm okay.
This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Wolverhampton, England, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Saint.
From Goldberg to The Rock to Titus O'Neil, Baron Corbin and Roman Reigns, there's a long line of superstars who came to sports entertainment by way of football.
Yeah, but this guy left because he needed a new challenge, hitting people year round. Such a unique athlete and a surprisingly proficient striker. Trent has the experience of flying the flag of British strong style as well as anybody.
Oh, right to the gut.
Mistake made by Seven.
Trent holds him off.
Super kick.
Good night.
Uh-oh, this is...
into the cover. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Leg drop across the throat.
Oh, right to the chest.
He takes control.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Paying it right back with a reversal. And he's able to counter. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God. Enough already.
Stunning display of power.
Here it comes. Legendary. Hell's Gate.
This
Hell's
is bad.
Gate.
This is real bad.
The Go-Go Plata's locked in.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Ah.
Nice counter from Trent Seven.
Momentum isn't completely out of Seven's side just yet.
That might be what gets Trent out of jeopardy.
Boom! Dragon suplex.
All tied up. Here it comes.
Seven taking to the top rope.
Incoming!
No! Moved out of the way!
Up in the electric chair, down for the drop.
Scattered reversal there.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
There's two. Digging deep for a kick out.
What a match.
Trent holds him off. Super kick finds the mark.
Uh-oh. He's got the answer for that one. That gets reversed on Seven.
Power slam!
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Trent Seven is failing to offer any resistance here.
Trent has to keep looking for a solution.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Spinebuster.
Nighty night.
And now Seven is being measured. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Driver. He eludes the contact.
Sharp knee. Nice counter from Trent Seven. Good timing with that reversal.
Super count.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Sister again.
Feeling like it's over for Seven.
Two. He, no way.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Tables.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And Trent Seven able to avoid impact.
Suplex. That gets reversed on Seven. Oh, costly error there.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Face first, Driver. Looking for the victory.
Two.
Three. And again. That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Here is your winner, the Saints.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey. And that worked.